I just don't debate it anymore, you know? It's like, I could spend my whole life debating it over and over again, weighing the pros and cons, and in the end, I still wouldn't have any proof, so I just don't debate it anymore.
My mind.
It's absurd.
The search for God is absurd?
It is if everyone dies alone.
Does that scare you?
I don't want to be.